Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair in
current- Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... just go.
You shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 Flight Unit, Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Thank you.
talk about bringing the battle to them. Hatoubi.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
An android?
No, this is a machine.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Not another one.
Tubi! We gotta get out of here!
Thank you.
corpses!
Get enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations were growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground? Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators. Only the only option is to destroy the same way we destroyed aliens. Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
It's going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys.
Is this their king?
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
We gotta bail, 2B! This is bad!
Welcome to my beloved city. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me! Is this death? So dark, so cold.
Grace has become a god. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods. All of you shall become as gods. All of you together and become as gods.
Why did you have to die? It's not fair. My only brother. I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct
Hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
Make love.
alive? Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.